up together. Like kind of had to earn his stripes. And, you know,
Rossi scores! First in the NHL, and it's 3-0 Minnesota.
Young guys showing up for the Wild here tonight. This line kind of got things started in the second period of the good forecheck shift. They get there again. This time it's Freddie Gaudreau who gets the loose puck, throws it out front to a streaking Marco Rossi. It's the work without the puck from Rossi. He gets his feet going at the blue line. That creates the separation. Gaudreau sees him. Beautiful pass out front. Nice collection. And then Bobrovsky's down.